Paul concludes 1 Corinthians chapter 15 with this verse. Well, there's one verse afterwards, but this is verse 57, where he just simply says, "But thanks be to God who gives us victory through our Lord Jesus Christ." Thanks be to God. Well, we are here in Thanksgiving season, and I want to wish all of you a blessed and a truly thankful season. You know, there is a lot to be thankful for. I don't know about you, but it is easy to get distracted by all the things that may be going wrong, all the disappointments in life. And trust me, there is no shortage of them. And the more we look at them, the more we find. But I also want to tell you, there's a lot to be thankful for. And it may not just simply be the circumstances in your life, because what Paul recognizes that the greatest thing that we have to be thankful for is the victory that's been given to us in Jesus Christ. Now, what would he be talking about? Well, obviously, we realize that it is the victory, as he's just written in this chapter, over death. There is no fear for the believer in Jesus Christ in death, because death is just simply the end of our time in this physical body. There's the promise of immediately going to be in the presence of Jesus Christ when we die, and the beautiful picture of the resurrection in the new heavens and the new earth, where our bodies will be like Christ. Wow, that's something to look forward to and to be thankful for. But Paul also reminds us in Romans chapter 8 that we are actually, in all things, we are conquerors through Jesus Christ, through him who loved us so. That's good news. All things, we are conquerors. We're winning. The battle is not lost, regardless of what we may face in our world around us. We are more than conquerors. And why are we more than conquerors? Because once again, as believers in Jesus Christ, Jesus has already won the battle. He has conquered sin, death, and the devil. That is really good news, but it's also a promise for us to be thankful for, because regardless of what we may face, regardless of what struggles we may be going through, he promises to help us, whether it's sin, doubt, anxiety, or fear. We are overcomers because Christ has gone before us, and he promises to help us overcome those same things through the power of the Holy Spirit. So we also, as John says, that we have victory over the world. We have victory over the world of brokenness and sin. Jesus has won the battle for us. So this Thanksgiving, whether you can think of a lot of things to be thankful for or just a few, if you're a believer in Jesus Christ, we can thank God because of Jesus, and that through him, we have the victory. I'm Bob Orner, and I'd like you to think about it.